Before I start this video, I just want to say one thing.
Timmy, where are you, baby? Mama wants to go home and get go to sleep. Has anyone seen my son?
Oh, God.
Timmy!
That mother's adrenaline is kicking in.
Timmy!
I can see every equation.
Excuse me, ma'am. Have you seen my son? He's about this tall, clearly gay, but we haven't had the talk. Timmy, are you in there?
You better love me, cause you're just a girl.
Every word we can't take back, cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. There's only for a minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile.
Hold on, someone
no! Call
Peter. Peter,
my
Peter,
weak
Peter,
nerd
Peter,
arm.
Peter, Peter, huh? This you? This you? This you? This you? This you?
You? Tana gets
Joss. Did you know him in the coffin rooms?
Unfortunately, I did. He always got special treatment because he was the genius teen prodigy. But he's really just a brat. He's in charge.
Well, you don't know fuck about my family.
I bet we can find you some new clothes in here.
Hey, Lois, are you sure this place is for men?
Yes, Peter, it's for everyone.
Really? Because this kind of looks like a dress.
Peter, it's fine. Come on out. Ah, you're gay!
It started with the hay, lost a creaking, well, it just started in the hay.
He took his ass back to the crack shack with his long johns on, singing that old song.
A chair in the corner is my place. I stare, I shake, and I think about the powers it play, the powers it play. And the kids in the dark are doomed from the start. The child in the basement, face of the pavement. Oh, what a statement! Love is embracement. Love is a constant. Love is a basis. He cannot be, she cannot be, they cannot be changed. But keep on praying. Goodbye.
Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
I know you can read my thoughts, Bart. Just a little reminder. If I find out you cut class, your ass is mine. Yes, you heard me. I think words I would never say.
I know you can read my thoughts, boy. Meow, 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 meow.
Cartoons on a whole new level.
You're a total anti-sexist, a patriarchy fighter, but your whole worldview collapses the moment there's a spider. Cool.
Anytime you feel the urge to cause chaos, just squeeze.